Melbourne. It's been voted the world's most livable city 7 times, and it's soon to become Australia's largest. It's a city of more than 300 suburbs, and one of the most distinctive and desirable of all is Ivanhoe. 10 kilometres northeast of the city, Ivanhoe is 25 minutes by train to the Central Business District and less than 30 minutes to Melbourne Airport. It's famous for its fine homes, magnificent green tree-lined streets, and an affluent, relaxed lifestyle. Ivanhoe has some of the best schools in Australia. It's within easy reach of Melbourne's leading colleges and universities. And local education is to be expanded further with a $5 billion government investment. Ivanhoe is also home to a world-class hospital with a highly educated local population. As a result, Ivanhoe is heavily skewed towards young professionals with very high incomes, and they all need somewhere to live. This is driving property prices, increasing demand for apartment rentals, and positively impacting rental yields, which identified Ivanhoe as the ideal location for SAMR's next major project. SAMR Place Ivanhoe will be the flagship development of the SAMR Property Group, and the first stage will be Linden. With 134 apartments over 14 levels, Linden will feature timeless architecture and distinctive landscape terraces. Visitors arrive via a sheltered driveway to a magnificent entrance, providing a real sense of arrival. Linden's distinctive architecture extends inside to the impressive lobby and to every floor up to the landscape rooftop terrace on level 10, where residents and guests can enjoy sensational city skyline views. The extensive communal facilities include landscape parkland surrounds, a swimming pool and spa with an array of amenities. And every apartment is light-filled and generously proportioned, with high ceilings, timber floors, and stone finishes. SAMR built its reputation on attention to detail and a passion for quality. And it's that passion which will make Linden the landmark apartment address in Ivanhoe.